Thank you. at a minute time. Only with the victim changes. There is a huge clock with a huge hand. The energy with which it is very shut off by our group related. There are holes in the face of the clock with heads. I'm pulling on the clock handle with all my strength. I pull the blade closer and closer. Touches the victim's neck. That's true. I continue to pull the blade around the clock until all the heads are cut off. My victims are executed 12 times.